All dogs are special, but some have a unique talent. These gifted dogs can quickly learn the names of new toys. But how fast can they learn? And can they remember what they have learned? To answer this, we tested 6 Border Collies that already knew the names of multiple dog toys. As the dogs live in different countries, the experiment was conducted online using a streaming software. We wanted to raise public awareness to the research so we could recruit more dogs. So we broadcasted parts of the experiment on the Genius Dog Challenge YouTube channel. In the first experiment, we asked the owners to teach their dogs the names of 6 toys in 1 week. They did so by playing with the dogs with one toy at a time, while repeatedly saying the toy's name. At the end of the week, we tested our gifted dogs. We placed the 6 new toys on the floor, and just to make things a bit more difficult, we added a few of the dogs' old toys. We also wanted to make sure that the owners were not giving any help to their dogs, so we asked them to sit in a different room. From that room, the owners asked the dogs to get one toy at a time by saying the toy's name.
In tempo.
Super.
Yeah, super.
All the dogs were very successful and managed to learn the names of between 5 to 6 new toys. So we decided to double the difficulty level. And in the second experiment, we gave the dogs 1 week to learn the names of 12 new toys. Again, the dogs excelled in the test and all proved that they have learned the names of between 11 to 12 new toys. We wanted to see if the dogs also remembered these new toy names. So we took the 12 new toys and stored them away. After 1 month, we randomly selected 6 of those toys and tested the dogs again using the same procedure. Remarkably, almost all of the dogs remember the names of all of the toys. So we decided to make it even harder and test if the dogs remember the names of the 6 remaining toys after 2 months. Even after 2 months, most of the dogs could still remember the names of between 5 to 6 toys. We found that most of these gifted dogs not only could learn the names of up to 12 new toys in 1 week, but also they could remember these names for up to 2 months. This rapid learning did not require intensive training, but occurred under a social interaction, which is in many aspects similar to the natural interactions occurring between adults and infants on a daily basis. Our findings suggest that dogs with a vocabulary of object names can serve as a powerful model for studying the cognitive processes related to word acquisition. Do you think your dog is a genius? If your dog knows the names of multiple toys, we would be happy to hear from you.